Okay. As we agreed on Monday, we'll now hold a meeting to discuss what we learned.
Wow, you're really into this.
Of course. I got lots of good info. It turns out, no angry ghost was involved.
Oh, so that's what's important, huh?
First off, let's talk about how this rumor got started. Since the girl was found on school grounds, there's at least one similarity to the ghost story. But why did the rumor spread so fast if this was the first time anything happened? Correct. But yeah, I was surprised when I found out the reason. Over the next few days, there were two more similar incidents. All three victims had to be hospitalized. No wonder people were talking. Next, the victims are in different classes, and they don't seem to be connected. However, they did have one thing in common. What was it?
What is this, a quiz show? Do you know?
Hello! We already know that. They hung out together, dummy. Not just once or twice, either. They got in with a bad crowd and were always out late. It can't be just a coincidence. So, to find out what happened, we're gonna do some field research.
Field research? Are you kidding?
Yeah, there's this one place where the three victims were regulars.
Wait, you're not talking about that place behind Port Island Station, are you?
Oh, you're familiar with it.
You can't go there! I've heard some nasty rumors about that place.
Is that so? Well, then we should all go together. You'll come, right? Thanks.
Forget it. That place is bad news. I mean, don't you think we're getting in over our heads?
Up until now, all we've done is take orders. Does that feel right to you?
I know what you mean, but... man, did you have to say it like that? Guess I don't have a choice, do I?
Okay, we'll go tomorrow night then.